Here, take this egg. They were giving them away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
You're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you, Spyro, and best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves. Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty-looking character with one over there. There goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
your game camera if you like. Okay. Gone, my friends borrowed the Reignock submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Reignocks failed to see the humor in their actions and stuffed my friends in the jail cell behind you. Summary of your progress in a world? You can press the guidebook button to open the guidebook page for the world you're in.
Thank you. can hover to get more distance when gliding. Just press the action button at the end of your glide.
My seal friends are trying to take down a Reignock fortress. I'm about to go and lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Reignock in the morning.
On our beach, and we're going to blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the turrets for us. We're lighting the bomb now, so just make sure to stomp all those turrets before the fuse runs out, okay? It's a good thing I kept this egg nice and safe in my pocket.
If you like.
Our beach is your beach. My plan worked. That dumb octopus dropped the jail key while he was shaking me. Now I can free my friends. Oh, I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinocs had this egg in his lunchbox. Used to have a dragon egg for you, but instead I used it to test our ultra-high-speed superfluidity tunnel. The good news is that it made it to the end of the tunnel without a scratch. The bad news is that there's no way to get it back out now. The tunnel is chock-full of Rhinocs and floating mines. The only way to retrieve that egg is to defeat every single Rhinoc in the tunnel. In the tunnel before you dynamic characteristics. From now on, all of our submarines will be egg-shaped.
Yeah.